We have a 6-month-old German short hair pointer here. Her name is Lemon. Lemon's coming to do our infamous 2-week board and train because they just need a little bit of help upkeeping her commands and making them just a little bit better. She's already doing great. I already ran her through all of her commands, and she's just a great dog. We're just gonna make her just a little bit greater. So check back with us in 2 weeks, see how she does. Thanks. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Nick Karpinski, and this is Lemon, our six-month-old German Shorthair pointer. And we did the two-week board and train with off-leash board and train. And before we dropped Lemon off, she was really hard to walk. She had a basic sit command, but aside from that, not very good. And since then, just picking her up now, and we've been able to successfully walk through the store. Everything was great. She was in a great heel, listens to all of her commands, and loves her trainer, Sarah. Sarah was awesome. She gave us daily video updates. And we got to see her kind of progress each and every day. We got to watch her grow, which was a lot of fun. And the experience has been just awesome. And so thanks to Sarah for all the great training, and would recommend it to anyone.